my lady.
I am not your lady. I am not any kind of a lady. I was spawned in a ditch by a mother who left me there naked and cold and too hungry to cry. I never blamed her. I'm sure she left hoping that I'd have the good sense to die. Then, of course, there's my father. I'm told that young ladies can point to their fathers with maidenly pride. Mine was some regiment, dear, for an hour. I can't even tell you which side. So, of course, I became as befitted my delicate birth, the most casual bride of the murdering scum of the earth.
And still on, my lady.
And still he torments me. How should I be a lady? For a lady has modest and maidenly airs, and a virtue I somehow suspect that I lack. It's hard to remember these maidenly airs in a stable laid flat on your back. Won't you look at me, look at me? God, won't you look at me? Look at the kitchen slut reeking of sweat. Born on a dung heap, to die on a dung heap. A strumpet menus and forget. If you feel that you see me not quite at my virginal best, cross my palm with a coin and I'll willingly show you the rest.
Never deny our Dulcinea.
Take the clouds from your eyes and see me as I really am. You have shown me the sky, but what good is the sky to a creature who never do better than crawl? Of all the cruel devils who badgered and battered me, you are the cruelest of all. Can't you see what your gentle insanities do to me? Rob me of anger and give me despair. Blows and abuse I can take and give back again. Tenderness I cannot bear. So don't reach out to me when you're sweet.
Dulcinea!
No!